foresight and planning have extended Rome's reach into bold new territory. You have brought the marvels of Roman industry to even the most barbaric lands. Wisdom and diplomacy, your people enjoy bountiful harvests and luxurious fineries from the farthest reaches of the world. Romans across the empire lead more comfortable and peaceful lives thanks to your just and attentive rule. Honor Rome and its people with the most extravagant games and the finest culture. Of course, some of the provinces of the empire had to be quelled by force of arms.
Day to you, Governor.
Cisalpine Gaul, an extensive fertile river valley protected by the Alps to the north and with easy access to the Roman heart of Italia in the south. Clearly, this province should be a part of the Republic. Rome desires a secure supply hub at Mediolanum from which to exert our claim on the province and to develop valuable trade routes throughout Gaul. Open trade routes and import iron for weapons and construct several forts to house your cohorts. Protecting the city with walls and towers will improve its security. Bandits and barbarians from the area are sure to harass you, lightly at first, but their ambitions will likely grow as time goes on and they realize that the province is no longer theirs. You may use whatever means necessary to convince them that Cisalpine Gaul belongs to Rome.
All that's mine, I carry with me. The city never sleeps, so I don't get to either. Oh yes, they're all innocent, aren't they? Just ask their mothers.
Our city needs more food.